Hey, what's up, guys? So I'm doing the next part of the quest for the Breaking of Dawn, and I'm inside the Kilcreed Temple. So you can watch the previous video if you want to learn how I got here and the whole story about helping some goddess to get a temple back. I believe there is some necromancer here, and he has a name. So I'm looking forward to a big fight inside. Wow, lots of gold actually. Usually you get like 5-6 gold, but these guys have like 175. I'll take it. What was that?
Don't like the look of this.
Shit. What are those? Shit, I have never fought these guys. Shades. Shit. Oh my god, new enemies. Holy shit, they look pretty cool. Imperial sword. Guide our light inside the tomb. What was that? Oh, these guys look really cool. Good thing my tank is drawing all the aggro, so they don't even like attack me. That's good for me, haha. Whoa, what? Guess nothing else is here. That's empty. Let's go this way. Wow, I'm scared. You guys. I don't wanna go alone. What the hell? Oh, there. Dude, the dog is here. Where is my tank? Seem to do some good damage to them. Shit. I need a key for it. So it's a jump. Seriously, this dog is annoying. Look at this, it's just... God damn it. Seems like my tank is lost somewhere. You know what? Let me go back. I don't know what's up with him. I hope he didn't die. I'll have to restart this then. Stupid AI. Wow. Are you just standing here? Come on. There was this... There was this other door. Yeah, this place... just a chest. Wow, nothing good. Came all the way here for nothing. Alright, time to go back. To find the key, and my best guess is that the key is here, so I have to open this. lock picking. Oh, so close. Oh my god, there's... Oh, pew. What? No key? Okay. This dog. So now, so how exactly am I supposed to open this? Oh wait a second, it just opened. That's weird. Before it was locked. Whatever, works for me.
Wow, look at that.
Indeed, look at that.
I wish you could have armor like that. Or you just look like that.
I'm actually... can't wait. I feel like there's going to be a really strong fight up ahead with that necromancer. Okay, I have to go in here. How do I get up there? To play with the controller sometimes. Oh shit. the bug? I mean, with this dog, like, why would it be just be like right next to you constantly? My God, he keeps pushing me. So let me know if is it just me? Read every book you can find. Cause almost they always you'll always find you know, skills upgrade and stuff. Ooh, glass mace, nice. You can have that.
What do you need? Sure, what have you got? Yuli, I'll follow.
So where do I find this key?
Oh!
Wow, these guys are annoying, seriously. Definitely have to return this dog back. I mean, do the quest for this dog, because I can't take it anymore. It is like constantly pushing you. So after you pull the, oh, basically the door opens when you put the boat, when you light the beacons. That's when it will open up. Jump. No, you don't. You can just go this way. I should probably save right here. You just basically light the beacons and that's how you open the doors. Ooh, what is this? 100 gold, not bad. Looks like this is it. I really should wait for them. Wow, this is a pretty long dungeon. Holy shit, I should save right here. Like... oh, I'm super rich. Just, you know what, let me search. Definitely a boss fight here. Shit. Are you guys ready? So I had to restart my game really fast because it just froze for some reason when I clicked on the pedestal. So here we are.
Don't like the loop. Oh,
there is the necromancer. Alright. You guys ready? I should get ready, I should just get ready with my... It looks like a big... Alright, nope. Guys, like, just non-stop ice storming me, us. We have to go inside. Alright, now we should be fine. Yes! Oh no, he didn't. Is he? This thing is paralyzed. Awesome. Die, bitch! Whoa, what was that? Shit.
It is done. The Defiler is defeated. Take Dawnbreaker from its pedestal.
Hold on. Black Soul Gem. Oh, nice. Ice Storm. That was pretty good, actually. A really nice long dungeon. Way longer than I expected. So I hope you guys had fun watching this. Because I know I had fun playing.
Malkarin is vanquished. Skyrim's dead shall remain at rest. This is as it should be. This is because of you. A new day is dawning, and you shall be its herald. Take the mighty Dawnbreaker, and with it purge corruption from the dark corners of the world. Wield it in my name, that my influence may grow.
Will do.
May the light of certitude guide your efforts.
Alright guys, catch you guys next time. Thanks for watching.